Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about value of an algebraic expression. Sometimes we would like to assign definite values to the variable in an expression to find the value of that expression. This situation arises in many real life problems. Okay. Follow the steps to obtain the value. Step 1. Study the problem. Fix the variable and write the algebraic expression. This is the first step. Step 2. Replace each variable by the given numerical value to obtain an arithmetical expression. This is the step 2. Step 3. Simplify the arithmetical expression by BIDMAS method. BIDMAS method. This is step 3. Next, step 4. The value so obtained is the required value of the expression. This is the step 4 method. So, we find the value of an algebraic expression. We have followed the 4 steps.